Which dialect of Lisp should I learn?
The original Lisp language is an ANSI standard. Common Lisp has the biggest libraries.
Common Lisp, sometimes called CL, is also a long-dead dialect. Or so I have heard.
SBCL has an error message that says your kitten of death awaits.
That shouldn't be a deciding criteria, but I'm sure there is someone somewhere who'd decide to use it on that criteria alone. And he's either a king in the Society of Creative Anachronism or equivalent in Dungeons and Dragons.
Clojure was intended to be a next generation of Lisp. Instead, it became a new language.
That's like the old joke that the solution to 16 competing standards became a 17th competing standard.
Clojure is in some ways a stricter form of Lisp, but it also plays well with Java Virtual Machine.
The ability to use JVM means you can use Java libraries and modules can be a real-time saver.
Lisp in some ways is like Fortran. It was used long ago and still sometimes far away.
But it's obsolete except for when you're paid to upgrade it.
Emacs Lisp is useful. The Emacs have over 1 million lines of code.
I think there are Windows operating systems with that many lines of code. It doesn't mean that it works well.
Emacs Lisp is used by hundreds of thousands of systems, but they are mostly Unix platforms.
That means Emacs Lisp is used by fewer than 1 million hobby programmers or eccentric computer gurus to cobble together their own custom interfaces as required.
That makes it pretty flexible.
That means the people using it don't need me. And most companies would prefer a not-so-customized solution.
If you design the interface, it makes you pretty invaluable.
You can take it to the bank until they tell you that you can't go on vacation, because what if the server goes down and you're the only one who can support it?
Fine. Learn Clojure and say it's better than Lisp.